What's up, Tater Tots? We're back for another video today. We're at school today, and we're playing basketball right now. It's gonna be a fun day today. Can't wait to get it started.
Man, Tate's a god.
Come on, Tate.
Okay.
Yo, that was perfect.
Hi, Tater Tots. We're back again, and We had a couple basketball incidents, and I wasn't playing on my game when I should have been, but I'm more of an academic guy, so I'm going to read a book today, and I'm gonna need to go to Walgreens
Are
to get my...
Are you vlogging, bro?
I'm gonna have to go to Walgreens to get my ELP project, but I hope today turns out better than it actually is right now.
Shh!
We're in class, guys. We're in class. Guys, I'm not supposed to be doing this, but I'm a savage. So guys, I was after food served here, and it was because I was being a bad kid when I was in class, and I said a pie word. In my coat of many colors, I said poop. Guys, I told the word I said. Laughing. And I'm making fun of me and my coat of many colors.
Hey guys, get out of here. White people don't like my food. And
well guys, after this I'm gonna plan to go read my book. Because I have a book report.
On the Book of Mormon?
No, that's for church.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh yeah, I have church after this too. Wednesdays from... He just killed a grasshopper. They didn't understand it, and I tried to make them see. One is only born. The grasshopper's okay. He's fine. Now I know we had guys, no money, but I was rich as there was a kid. He killed a grasshopper. That's God's creature. I was really upset with him. I had to have a nice long talk. I reported him to the front office too. And when I go to my Bible study tonight, I'm gonna pray for him. Back through the years, I go wandering once again. Guys, I put in that clip. Back to the seasons of my youth. The kid behind me. I recall a box of
rags that someone gave us.
And how my mama put the rags to you. There were rags of many colors. Every piece was small, and I didn't have a coat. Okay, guys, and it was away down in the fall. Mama sewed the rags together. So in every piece we loved, she made my coat of many colors that I was so proud of.
I would like to recommend this book to anyone out there watching, all the Tater Tots out there. About a code of many gay, poor, transgender, Tate, doesn't matter. Perhaps you can be any of them. It's a great book. Good luck and called happiness. That's it, just AIDS. It really informs about sexual life. And Mama blessed it with kids.
My coat of many colors that my mama made. I don't think he's a Tater Tot. So sure looks like one though.
Although no. We had okay. No money,
why was rich as I could be in my coat of many colors. Well, anyway, this is Andrew Mama Bachman's made for me.
Hello. What's up, Tater Tots?
Yeah. So with patches on my britches, holes in both my shoes, in my coat of many colors,
I hurried off to school, just to find the others laughing,
that are making fun of me and my coat of many colors.
Wait,
my mama
that was
made for me. And oh, I didn't understand for I felt I was rich. And I told them all the love my mama sewed in every stitch. And I told them all the story mama told me why she sewed. And how my coat of many colors was worth more than all the clothes. But they didn't understand it, and I tried to make them see.
Wait, one case, is are only you gay with Tate?
Only if
yes,
kind of.
Now I know we had no
I
money,
that my
but I was rich as I could be.
I am like that.
In
oh yeah, speaking of that guy.
Many colors.
Will you even call me if you like these third person vlogs better than my first person? I really enjoy using both hands for everything. But also, I have to brush my dad made me brush my teeth 6 times a day.
Wait, let me see those pearly whites.
Back through the years,
oh, that's great.
That's amazing. Oh, she did. She gone forever.
Which one?
Back
which one?
To the seasons
hey,
of my youth.
All right, anyway.
Address the quality change.
Oh, yeah. So we went from an iPhone 5S to an iPhone 6,
and
guys.
How my mama put the rags
give
to
a hand for the tater tots, guys.
There were
tater tots.
Tater tots. No, this is and.
Every piece was small, and I didn't have
this is for you,
dude. It was way down in the fall.
Tate's volleyball
Mama skill. Sewed the rags together, so in every piece with love, she made my coat of
Andrew,
many
now you have to rage.
Colors that I was so proud of. As she sewed, she told a story from the Bible she had read about a coat of many colors Joseph wore, and then she said, perhaps this coat will bring me good luck and happiness, and I just couldn't wait to wear it, and Mama blessed it with a kiss. My coat of many colors that my Mama made for me.
Okay, fine. I'm not
made
like for anything.
From rags, but I wore it so proudly. Although we had no money, well, I was rich as I could be. In my coat of many colors, my mama made for me. So with patches on my breeches and holes in both my shoes, in my coat of many colors, I hurried off to school just to find the others laughing and making fun of me. In my coat of many colors, my mama made for me. And oh, I couldn't understand it, for I felt I was rich. And I told them all the love my mama sewed in every stitch. And I told them all the story mama told me while she sewed, and how my coat of many colors was worth more than all their clothes. But they didn't understand it, and I tried to make them see.
Hold on, hold it still, hold it.
One is
stop.
Only poor, only if they choose to be. Now I know we had no money, but I was rich as I could be. In my coat of many colors, my mama made for me.
This is God's creature.
Made just for me.
Be free, little one. Fly away. Guys, tater tots, tater tots. Andrew, put it down. Andrew, go.
Back through the years, I go wandering once again. Back to the seasons of my youth. I recall a box of rags that someone gave us, and how my mama put the rags to you.
I'm gonna pray for the person.
There were rags of many colors
from 3 p.m.
Every piece
to 3 a.m.
was small, and I didn't have a coat, and it was way down in the fall. Mama sewed the rags together, so in every piece with love, she made my coat of many colors that I was so proud of.
I just really want to emphasize. emphasize the book of Mormon.
She told a story from the Bible she had read about a code of many colors. Joseph wore and then she said, perhaps this coat will bring good luck and happiness. And I just couldn't wait to wear it. And Mama blessed it with a kiss.